Hey, it's Auntie Buffy with this week's WTF personal finance crawl before you ball moment. So, yeah, this happened. The Wall Street Journal's reporting that Amazon.com, who, you know, stock price is down 15% and they just laid off 18,000 people last month. They have decided, for the betterment of their current and previous employees who currently still hold stock, their stock that's down, that if you want to buy a house, you can use your shares as collateral with a deal that they've struck with Better.com, an online mortgage company. Hell no. Hell no. And Better, to protect themselves because the stock price is going down, if you do this product, you've got to pay 0.25 to 2.5 percentage points higher than current high market rates. Hell no. And then when they fire you, who's going to own your house? Amazon.